everyone, my name's Gwyndia and welcome back to Subnautica. Get back into it. But this is one of the games I had to redo from when I talked about it in, I think it was my Lifeless Planet game, where I had to reset my computer and all that. So this will have a bit of a change in it. I had to redo everything. I haven't got the timer thing for the something coming here yet. Haven't got that far, but we are somewhere different when we get into the game. I decided to swim for quite a while. Just around. Have a look around, see what's around. Move that to a place that we haven't been before. I thought it was exciting. It is exciting, actually. We get to see what's on here. It'll be interesting. Yeah, I had to redo everything. I'm not fully up to date in my other videos, but we will get there. This is a new place we haven't been in my other videos, so hope you enjoy it! On this place. As you can see, we're in a little base.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
I wanted a little place. As you can see, when we get out here, we are away from our little life form. Can you get up off the water, please? Above the water. Above. You see there's the Aurora, our life pod's over there. And we're here. I found a little island. How cool is that? I just put a little base here, just a little tiny one. Just so we'll find this place easier, but look at this! It's cool! I've not been here before. We're gonna go have a look. It's on this island. It'd be very interesting. Oops, wrong way. Go this way. See what's on here. See what we can find. Ah, cool. Pickled Rattler. I made a beacon just so I can find this place. Rod basket. Cool. We have it here. Oh, okay. Anything else that was here? There was two that came up. Isn't it? Whoa. This place looks huge. Keep up. I get up here? Oh, yeah, down here. Oh, let's go here. Oh, what's down here? Bulbo tree. Is it Bulbasaur's tree? I doubt that. This is fun. Oh, this is fun today. What's down here? Oh, there's a little thing here. What do we get? Oh, that's cool! Stick it back up. Send me up. Oh, this is cool. Cool little island. Send me up. No, don't let me up then. It's like here. What's down here? See. It load. That's a little pool. Hope there's nothing bad in there. I hope not. I'm not going down there. This is cool. It's a Minto. We need to go back out. Let's pick these up. No idea what they do, but we will soon see. We need to go back here. Run. Let's have a look actually. They do. Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, not coral, floral. Ground sprouts, two-leaf leaves, and I suggest sap juice. Other plants poisonous to insects but can be harvested and consumed by humans following high water content. Ooh! Robustia, an orange colored bland plant which usually contains a thick protein rich sludge at its base. Let me suggest a carnivore swift life cycle. Unable to scale back up. Okay. Main plant, a highly specimen which grows on land, waste like trunk physics, properties over time, okay. Yeah, it's just a mushroom. Purple land plant containing large spores which generate a circular sequel and oh okay. Right here. Right. Okay, we need to get out. We go on top. We need to climb. Up here. Oh. Climbing! Okay. We're up here. We need to go up that side. Just cause. Jeff, I cut. Ah, oh, Jeff is a yum. Jeff is over here. Well, Jeff is here. They are actually really nice lollies. There's chocolate inside and then there's like a coloured coating. Ow! Orange coating, so it's like an orange chocolate molly. It's really nice. Oh, chocolate. Yum. Up. Let's handle that. We? Yeah. No idea where I'm going. I need to get up there. There's something up there I want to see. Oh jeez. I'm gonna die. I don't have a medkit with me. What are you? Cave dweller. Let me scan you. Ow! Okay. They got you. Nope. Goodbye. I Bye bye. Yeah. This is a path. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, we're up here. Am I making it just difficult for myself and there's actually a path that just leads it all the way towards it? Okay, we'll go down here. This just leads me back to the beginning. Oh no. Oh, there we go. We're getting there. Whoa! What are you? Lantern tree? Please? Thank you! I don't know what they do. Can I eat them? Gelato, okay. Yes, and okay. Ooh. I've got four magpies, four magpies, and across the stairs for these sides, and I'm good by place situations and okay, lantern tree. It's an edible sample, so we can eat it. Ooh! Wait, missed something. Off the stroke. Okay, on the floating island. So we're on the floating island, okay. That's nice. Can I eat these? Ooh! There's any food and water. Yes please.
Warning. Blood loss detected.
Blood loss detected. Oh.
Warning. Blood loss detected.
Too many, okay. That's fine. Ooh. Are you serious? Can I attack you? So I can just go in here. To look in here. I want you to leave. Leave. You fucking die. Apple melon plant? Oh, potato plant! Cool! Let's make some potatoes! Here we go, be it. Nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Nice. Alright. Multi-focus room, cool. Purple artifact
acquired.
What the hell is a purple artifact? What are you? Yeah, dude. I'm not.
Blueprint acquired.
Oh, what are you? That is frightful fragment. Cool.
Integrating new PDA data.
Moving wall.
New blueprint acquired.
Acquired.
Huh?
Acquired. Let me out. Spotlight. Cool. Get up there.
Blueprint acquired.
I don't want to know. Oh, I'm stuck. Can I go in here? Huh? I'm down there.
Huh?
I don't know how.
Huh?
Oh, here. I want to get up there though.
Acquired.
Let me up there. You're alive. I need more. You're dead. Yes.
Huh?
Let me up.
Huh?
Let me up.
Huh?
Let me up. Oh, let me up.
Huh?
Huh? No, I fell. God damn it. Oh, please say I'm not stuck.
Huh?
Oh no. Oh, thank God. I thought it was stuck. Oh, hi. We can kill things in the game. That's cool. Wait.
Huh?
Am I hidden here? It's open. I can't get in there.
Huh?
Come in.
Huh?
Come in. Thank you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh, let me jump.
Huh?
What's in there? Oh, oh. Another one. I think that's what I can do. Hey! Let me out.
New blueprint acquired.
I want to get up there.
Huh?
Let me up! Please! Here. Okay, this way. Alright.
Huh?
Still fine.
Huh?
Yes! Make it. Nice. I'm gonna stand in here.
Integrating new PDA data.
Battery, sweet. It's a living wall. Already scanned. Can I scan you? Nope. get me stuck. I'm not gonna go all the way down there. Sweet! Sweet, okay. Where's the other one? Up there. Okay. I might have to go this way. Up and around. I'm not sure how this is gonna go. I need to go up. Hell. What's the next question? Stay up here. Oh, another PDA. Let me pick it up. Can I pick it up? But it's right there. Okay. Let me pick it up then. Running, running, running. Oh, my God, it's running. That is nothing. Okay, up. Up, up, up. Get all the way up. Wow, the view. And we make it. Huh? And we make it. Come on, let's do it. Come on. Oh. There's one over there too. Cool. Up, up, no, oh, jeez. Okay. Made it to here. I've got two.
New blueprint acquired.
Ooh. In here.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Scanning. Yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
Over there. Over there.
Integrating new PDA data.
We'll read them when we get back to our little base downstairs. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna head to that one then. I don't know how. We need to get to that one too. This is gonna hurt. I just did that one. Down here. What was this one? Was this one? Yeah. We need to go over there to do that one. I'm gonna go down here. Hopefully we don't get hurt. Ooh. Let's go to that one. Turn around. Let's see what's up here. Oh, don't get stuck. Come on. No, let me up. Let me up. Don't do this to me right now. Yes. Alright. Can I go in? Can I get in this one? Yes. Can go, go, dear.
Engineer blueprint acquired.
Burn palm.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I should do us or I should get down. Oh, no, give me the
okay.
Is this working on that spotlight? Yeah, we have spotlight. And then this one, that one, the one in the middle, is that all that's there? I'm not sure. The main to you. The base is over there. Bring to that one. Is that it? On this island? Look on this side. Must be it on this island. Wait. Starting. That one will fall. Oh geez, don't fall. That fall here. We're gonna have a look. What's around? Okay, no. That's it. Oh, that is on this island. That looks a bit. Okay, we're gonna head over to our base again. Sweet! Oh no, don't die. Sweet! Now we'll head up, we'll up that way, just have a look. Oh no, no, no! Ow. I don't think I went this way. Have a look. Oh geez, I'm stuck. Okay, that's an edge. There's nothing here. Let's head back to my little base. But that seems like that's all that's on this island. Sweet. Sweet. Oh. Oh, geez, load. Let's go up here. Just so. I'm gonna go through the water just in case there's like a lot of enemies in there. A deadly fish. Like the wire thing that we haven't seen yet. I don't plan to see it at the moment. One thing I don't want to see at the moment. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Aboard, Captain.
There we go. Okay. So, don't do fruits with me. We got, out of that, we got a grow bed, a multi-purpose room, we got the purple artifact. No idea what that is. Yet. A desk, living wall, spotlight, bulkhead, indoor grow bed, observatory, chair, plant pot 2, and the stasis rifle. Ooh! It was worth it? Cool. There's more ration, I think I will help. They've got PDAs to read. I tried a plant, edible, drone farm, no idea. High water contained on payment, okay. Data downloads. Alien painting artifact. A high growth on the exterior of this device indicate it has lain here for hundreds of years undisturbed. Despite its age, the power source appears to be functional. It may prove to be compatible with other nearby technologies. Nearby technologies?
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Okay, we'll move that in a sec. Nickel equipment status level. What are you for? There's a rifle used internet technology, slow time, this area, full stop, board, physics school, permit. My application includes slowing fast paced mechanisms such as handouts to holding the biological processes of organisms, holding the progress, size, and bodies, with a high power consumption and non-lethal conditional weapons are recommended for personal defense. Okay. Things about, right, habitat. Okay, we've got a grow bed. There are a grow bed. Planters and potters and a spotlight. Cool. Okay. We'll read number one. Captain's log. 5 weeks since our ship, the Degassi, was shot down. I give thanks that fate saw that to spare my son, Bark, and I only. From death, but my personal entourage were not so distant? Yeah. The only other survivor was Marguerite. Maida? The cut price mercenary with local expertise who I reluctantly commissioned for the journey. We spent days in the life pods, rain beating on the roof, nothing but ocean on the floor, on the horizon, not the floor. What am I talking about? This is where we're losing hope. The weather cleared and we saw this island, a floating oasis. We were saved. We salvaged the Degassi wreck down for its V-bones and built this habitat from the scrap. I set Bart to study the alien plant life and arranging us a stable source of food. With that expensive digi-training to good use, people can question digi-training and foreign technology all they like. Bart's working imprint already paid for itself. As I indicate this, I'm eating hydroponically grown potato salad garnished with seeds that taste like spicy orange peel. The only problem is Maida.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Okay. Our only problem is Maida. I've caught her muttering that the island's too small to support us indefinitely, that the weather's going to turn on us. I see she's grown superstitious. Every judgment she makes assumes things go from bad to worse, that the only forward is a fight. She ought to take in some context as a species. where most things we've spent millennia learning how to shackle nature to our will. Then it won't cause us any new problems. Our one task now is to stay alive as comfortably as possible until rescue arrives in this part of space that could be months or even years. Okay, that was for overlog number one, the room. Cassie voice log number two, Storm. This is Paul and between Paul Bart and Marguerite? Yeah. Bart, I said no. Your life is worth more than your vegetable patch. I forbid you go out there in the storm. I stopped needing your permission when the ship you were captain sunk. You will stop needing my permission the day I'm not your father. Say, Chief. Chief. What? Do you know how to drain these grow beds out there of 40 tons of stormwater? Or how to conjure food from the air? Don't try to be clever. No one likes a clever mercenary. I'm just saying. What's your boy's life worth to you today? If next week we're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like. Tastes like. Let me go deal with the plants. Son, go deal with your plants. Okay, CPU. Tato is no longer aboard the habitat. Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. You understand? No rescue is coming. No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time, and not staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, and sooner or later, this place will be buried. No choice.
Warning, dehydration level critical. Metabolic processes disrupted.
I'm trying to read you. Okay, die. Die. Nothing to eat. I have nothing to eat. Oh wait.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I hit that water. But I hit that. Oops. Oopsies. Okay. Where was I? Coming to you, not in time, and no same thing right here. Okay, no choice that we've got is to whether we get buried with it. Stay away from my boy. Okay, did Gussie voice vlog number one? Location. Between Marguerite or Bart. What work, Chief? There's nothing left to the Degassi. No building materials on this island, and my nose tells me the wind is turning. We're gonna have to get our feet wet. This island is safe. There are no predators. We can grow food. Why would we abandon it? The kid says we can't grow enough, not without more grow beds. Pick up, kid. It's true. The nature of growth. Rates are too slow to support three of us indefinitely, especially if the weather gets worse. All I'm saying is, ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. I made my decision. You two want to forfeit your commissions? Just to take a swim? Believe me, I'm thinking on it. The bat toggle log three, what's left? This is the sun. I messed up. Badly this time. It's been 2 days since what happened. We never should have left this island. I should have listened to them. We shouldn't have gone so deep. We're not wanted down here. They don't trust us. I knew it. And I didn't say I could see it, and they couldn't. Now they're stuck down there, and I'm up here, alone. I deserve this. Okay. So Margaret and... what was it? Bart? Oh, this is Bart. Paul? Is it Paul? Is it Paul? Oh god. Yeah, Paul. So Margaret and Paul left, leaving Bart on this island alone. Okay. But anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you all for watching. And everyone, stay amazing.